guys, so hopefully you can notice that I'm using a brand new camera. I bought the Canon PowerShot SX150IS digital camera and I'm super excited to see how it turns out on my first video of using it. But this video isn't about that. This video is going to be my top 5 favourite hamster products. And Dobby's just making a mess. But yeah, let's get started. So I'm going to go right to left. The first product is this Johnson's Clean and Safe, which is a small animal disinfectant. And this is really good because it's a disinfectant, it's a cleaner and a deodorant. It kills bacteria and viruses where pets live, sleep and feed. So this is really good. As you can see, I've used quite a lot of it and this is probably about my 5th bottle just with Dobby. And this is amazing because it really gets rid of all the bacteria that can be around in your cage. And it's super easy to use with this spray. You just spray it onto the surface and then wipe it clean with a cloth. The next product is the Carefresh Confetti, which is a must for small animals. I really love this. I've only just bought my first bag and I've used about that much. But it's really soft and absorbent and it really is super long lasting. And it's amazing and I love the colours of this because it really puts some nice colour into any type of cage. And it's safe for every small animal, I think, which is rabbit, guinea pig, hamster, snake, rat, mouse, whatever that is. I think that's a degu. Yeah, it's a degu, ferret, chinchilla and bird. So that's lots of animals that you can use that for. It'd be great if you had a couple of these animals and then you could just buy one and share it. And it's really long lasting and this is the small one and it's 6 litres, but it expands to 10 litres, which is amazing. That's nearly 2 times the amount. And as I say, it's really absorbent and super cosy for your pet. The next product is the Oxbow Timothy Hay. I got given this by Becca, who is XO Hamster Care 101XO. She is Friday on this collab. We did a Christmas trade and this is one of the things that she included. So I think this is a great product because it really helps in small animals' digestion because it's hay, but it's not the hard type of hay where they can pierce the cheek pouches and stuff like that. It's really great and Dobby loves it. The fourth product is the Woodlands Fruit Salad, which is suitable for rabbits, guinea pigs, hamsters, rats, mice and chinchillas. This is great because it's got loads of dried fruit and veg in. It actually has, let's see, here we go. Apple, banana, chicory root, coconut chips, cranberries, chokeberries, strawberry pellets, dried freeze strawberry, dried freeze cherries. So this isn't got any artificial flavourings or preservatives, which is great because it's super healthy, although dried fruit generally does have a higher sugar content, but it's great for a nice little treat for your small animals. It just looks like this and it's really great and Dobby loves it. The last product is the Wodent Wheel. Unfortunately, Dobby likes to pee in this, so that's why I have to wash it and there's the logos kind of come off. But this is great because there's no risky pinch areas, it's safe for tails and necks, preferred over open wheels by little wall huggers, and a safe solid running surface, as you can see. This is great. I have the Wodent Wheel Junior here, which is the 8-inch. As you can see, it's pretty big. And Dobby loves this wheel. She's constantly on it, no matter what time of day, as soon as she wakes up to as soon as she feels really tired. Unfortunately, my Wodent Wheel isn't too silent, especially when Dobby's in it, but many are. The Wodent Wheel comes on a stand such as this. It can be hard to clean, but it's great for Syrians. Unfortunately, the small size is the 8-inch, so it's too small for dwarfs. And if you have a rat or degu, you'll probably need the Wodent Wheel Wobusk. So these are all the 5 products.